I'm Billy Molloy, and I work within the Scientific Operations Group at Waters. We're responsible for developing the methods and applications that turn Waters technologies into tools that can be used by analytical scientists across the scientific community to solve their very individual challenges. Most recently, I've been working on biomarker quantification projects, more specifically protein biomarker quantification. We've found that the scientific literature in this area is jam-packed with potential protein biomarkers, and that the attention of researchers is now turning to the translation of these biomarkers into usable tests that can help in the clinic. The problem with these types of studies is the number of samples that need to be run. High throughput, robust methods are essential to make them practical. The problem is with the methods researchers already have access to. Most of the multi-omics type studies that are performed to identify these potential biomarkers are done using nano-LC combined with high-resolution mass spectrometers. And although these instruments are great for these type of studies, they're not ideally suited to quantitative higher throughput analysis. We've been using ionKey MS technology combined with our top-end triple quad mass spectrometer, the Xevo TQ-XS. This platform provides excellent robustness and reproducibility. The pre-made LC connections and easy turn of a key installation make the retention time reproducibility and ease of use far superior to nano-LC. There's no need anymore for cutting fused silica. We've also found in our studies that triple quadrupole MS platforms offer increased precision when compared to high resolution MS, and that the optimization of MS conditions is really easy. The other thing offered by the ionKey TQ-XS platform that's most relevant to the translation and verification of biomarkers is throughput. ionKey is a microflow technique as opposed to nanoflow. This means that throughput can be really ramped up. Another point to consider is how the high sensitivity of the TQ-XS platform contributes to higher throughput. Higher sensitivity means that less matrix can be used. As a result, reduced matrix effects mean that chromatographic methods can be further trimmed down. In a recent study, we were able to quantify peptides using a cycle time of only 20 minutes per sample.